My name is Reverend Robert J. Bricker. For 28 years, I lived in a closet, a small, dark enclosure with walls made of anguish, pain, torment, and confusion. Below me laid a floor of self-hatred, and above me stretched a ceiling of religion. There were chains that bound me to this death box, a chain of guilt, a chain of fear, and the chain around my neck was called God. One night I met up with the truth, and I was made free, indeed.